see. What? Okay, well, I guess that's out of the question for now. So, anyways. Okay. And I am hoping so I definitely did get a good chunk of sphere levels, and they get all three captors. Man, we are getting a lot of initiative weapons. And Yuna is up to max level for AP, so okay. Yeah, already got all the items already. Oh, missed one there. Just smack me with lightning. Run away. Don't like it when they run away. Okay, so there. We'll get the sphere morph. Fight. Thank you. all by herself. Okay. So tonight I'm hoping to get to the infinite grind. The next and last infinite grind we can do. Okay, so okie dokie. Yeah, hidden just there. Okay, so we're definitely kind of... Hey, we remember you. And we're running into Bartello here. Oh, that's right. I'm starting to run into water elementals. He should be. Yeah, she wanted to tell him where she's at. Don't care. Okay, so his accuracy is 63.48. Wow. I thought there was a chest back there. Apparently I was wrong, so. So here, getting the sphere morph, the level 2 key sphere. Okay, yep, we're going. Max slows. What does he have for weapons? Sonic Steel with First Strike. Dark Touch, Ice Strike, Piercing, Strength, Magic Strength, Ice Board. Ugh. Not very good. So he goes just chopping down trees. So. So apparently, Olaf was a Final Fantasy X. Oh, this is not good. The only way I'm gonna beat this is to change Titus's weapon, which I can't. Dang it. Oh, that was a close one. I did have to use defend, though, so... That's with the water strike, it heals it. It's alright that Eunice died off, because she didn't need to... Give me one, really? I still wish they would make a prequel to this. To press an A button. Okay. So. It's Glasgow. Let's see. New items. Yeah. Oh, I forgot. I can get in fights here. Oh, and also, I need to do this. We'll see what, run her through Riku. Match. Don't necessarily want to run her through there just yet. I could run her through Lulu. I'm just gonna unlock it though, because I don't. Oops. So running her through Titus's grid should balance her out a little more. Left or run her through Orange, but I need another level 2 to do that. Thing is having 99 sphere levels is great and all, but it doesn't let you go all over the board. Oh, oops. I missed one. Oh, well. So our strength's now up to 24. The magic 72. Our evasion's ridiculously high, though. Machin got to say now. Such a variable mode. So, okay, so. We have to come down here before class kill goes away. Ah. And here's our introduction, or our reintroduction to brother. Oh, but now we hit. There and last the rub. Oh, he actually got in action that time. So that's just gonna go back in here to freaking heal. A lot because inventory changes, but okay, so. We'll get Yuna, Titus, and Auron for this one. I think. And what gets me, though, is like, they say only the Albed speak Albed. Waka, Ornn, and Titus. So this should be over fairly quickly. Do it. We got an elixir. I got Lulu. So, I don't think I've ever seen the other cutscenes here. Okay. Now, when I'm back, because there is a... Yeah. Just, we need to get... Dang it, you guys ever gonna let Orin get a turn? Another low one. That chest, I didn't see that chest spawn either, so. Hmm. Okay, so. Yep, well. Oh, Shalinda. I think there's a chest in this. Yeah. This Phoenix stands. This guy tells you basically everything about Seymour. Oh, of course it is. Came out of nowhere. Mm. she'll keep it safe there for late for Yuna. Lock up. Come back here. Does alchemy do? I don't remember. It just doubles the effectiveness of items. Of course we will. So okay. So we need to take down Anima. Has 18,000 HP. So thankfully, Tidus is kind of OP still. Okay, so we have the cloister to do to get out of here. And Orin knows because this was on where is she? Okay. Oh, we have to name her. Just because. Okay, so we got the cloister to do. Okay, and it's we'll take this one out. Put in here. here. I'm going to take this one here. Guess once we actually want to step on this. So that it picks up the destruction sphere. Do nothing. Step on this one. I don't know why so many people hate this dungeon. I don't find it all that hard, really. Find Bavel be hard, the hardest one. So. Bavel and Xanarkand. So, now, we come to the infinite grind. So, I think tonight's play is going to be short. So, Okay. So now comes the infinite. Who is my party? Kamari, Yuna, and Titus. Okay, so, well, since I'm at an infinite grind point, I believe this is where I'm gonna leave you guys for the night, so, everyone, be good, be safe, be kind to each other, and I'll see y'all on